Well, a woman is now locked up for a deadly shooting in northwest Oklahoma City in a neighborhood. Police arrested Donna Wong. She is now facing a first-degree manslaughter charge. Investigators say she shot and killed Curtis Priest at a home near Northwest 115th and County Line Road. They add the two were fighting prior to the shooting, and Wong was still at the scene when officers first got to the home.